Alright, so we're gonna sell it on. Let's go ahead and talk to the boss. The big boss. This way. There you are, CPJ. Let's get on with it. I assume all went well in your recent mission, okay? We expect Blaine to promptly do as he's told from now on. Splendid work. Now, gentlemen, I've called you in here because we're about to start Team Rocket's most large-scale operation yet. Listen very carefully. Thanks to the efforts of Archer, we are detaining from Mr. Fuji. Old man has actually given us much more than we bargained for. Fuji let slip that Silk Coat Company is in the process of beta testing a top secret new invention that has been developing for years. This new device, dubbed a Master Ball, is a Pokemon capture tool, allegedly the order, the magnitude stronger than any other Pokeball. The primary use of a case of such a device should go without saying. Capturing a legendary Pokemon. Whoever wields this Master Ball easily gets the legendary bird and his solitary position. And far more importantly, perhaps even Mewtwo. Knowing Silk, the directions. We can already guess that the government will be the first and most active master focus. Lance doesn't seem to care much about Phantom Birds, but he would jump at the chance to capture Mewtwo once and for all. Mewtwo, under Lance's control, would be a fantastic disaster. We're in the back of the Team Rocket's hand. For it's rightfully belong. However, it would be a real force to be reckoned with the console. We need to get a hold of this Master Ball and ensure that nobody else can do the same. Our Silph Co. Spies have been much help of finding information, but this situation calls for much more drastic measures. That's why we will lead Team Rocket towards a complete occupation of Silph headquarters in the Saffron City at large. Station every grunt available to Silph Co. office. Locate the company, highest ranked scientists, engineers, and take them hostage. If you find any information or materials pertaining to the Master Ball, seize them. Once we establish a complete control of the premise, I'll come personally and make my demand to the company president. We will have the master. Do I make myself completely clear? You make your way to Saffron City by the second rocket. We'll update you in a specific class in this operation for the second. This is the big moment when Team Rocket show no mercy. So let's go to Saffron. It is. I know that friend's gonna come up out of nowhere. You're like, oh. So we can go through here, right, Saffron? What are we doing? Where's the Pokemon? I don't know if I have to heal my Pokemon. Okay, this is the moment that kind of created our world. Holy crap, we're taking it. Yeah. Probably macaroni. It's the moment we've all been waiting for, isn't it? Okay, we're gonna roll to kick ass. Okay. Ah. Well, hey there, CBJ. Let's get this show on the road, shall we? Seems like boss is asking you with the main hostage taking business. I don't know what you did to get him so confident with the battle, but I'm sure I'm jealous. We're targeting sub-6, highest rank, RDF, RND, stat. These scientists have offices all throughout the building. Your job will be to locate them and lock them up. Can the nearest set it electronically? Are steel doors available? Our spies managed to get a hold. To get us hold on this, don't lose it. Give me Jay here, okay? Use that to imprison each of the 6 scientists as we find out. Yeah, I know. That's it. Alright, I'm going. Damn. 6 scientists, I forgot. There's cops. Is this one of the scientists? Electro. Would happen. Damn. Thank you. My all career, I've never dishonored. No, what are you doing? Stop, let me be. Could it be that this very unexpected exponential motion is no way? Huh? Who are you? Are you from management? Yes, I'm one of the Silverstone senior engineers. For what? That wasn't calculus. I'm studying calculus. I'll show you. I'm better than that. Come on. Man, what is this like? Let me just lock you in. Magneton. Forty-one. Lock your way, huh? Lock you in, buddy. Should be Surf. Surf should work the entire time. Sure. fourth. This is the fourth one. I don't know how many scientists are left. Hold up. This Vulpix is going to be into a Ninetales. I think electricity isn't doing much. Thank you. It's because I couldn't sneak past these glittering rockets just outside. Well, you have me with anything. Wheezing. If only there was some way I could show these higher up that I got what it takes. You know? I'm a tough knuckle criminal. Just like you, CPJ. Am I right? No. Hey, I know. That car you used to lock that deep up at the staff. Since you're all done with your hostage taking business, how about I take that car down to the petrol department and proton down there? And report to them the job's all done. Now there's a win-win agreement. I ever saw one. How about it? Sure. Why not? Even though I don't fuck it up. We set it up so boss would have a straight line. Okay. How about you head up there now and hold the fort with me while I'm there? With the hostages and reptiles already, I guess boss will be right around the corner, won't he? Bro, chit chats. Oh, yeah. That's later, pal. Damn. Alright, let's go and save it here.